what's up?
What up?
All right, you guys already proved what you can do in this movie, but before we talk Uncle Drew, I got to find out from each of you, what's your favorite all-time basketball movie classic and why?
Okay, here we go. It's a documentary.
Oh, that's cool. I know what you're about to say. Who dreams? Right. That's one of the best movies ever made.
Well, and you're a Chicago boy, and that was like, that might have been right when
AG, I ended up meeting him. So the first time I ever saw Hoop Dreams, I made the honor roll at my school, and they took all the honor roll students to see Hoop Dreams.
Hey, congratulations.
Yeah, man.
You would have thought it would have been the other way around, though.
Yeah.
Take the kids who don't make the honor roll to see Hoop Dreams.
Yeah. But it's funny, you would think that, but it was one of the, it honestly was one of the most encouraging movies I've ever seen.
No, it's a great movie.
He's from the west side of Chicago, just like me. I think that's when they took us. And I met Arthur Agee, I was blown away. That's one of the realest documentaries.
Yeah. Oh,
first of all, they like when you see they lights get cut off and like the movie people don't do anything about it. And just still shoot it like, damn. Yeah. The daddy on drugs?
Yeah, yeah.
Everything was so real. Jesus Christ.
What about you? And my favorite is probably the documentary Space Jam.
Okay. That was a great documentary.
Yeah, yeah.
But no, you guys, you didn't get to have any fun because you didn't age in this movie.
Wow.
Didn't you just want to like play old just once in this movie?
Oof.
Well, you know, I've played old in sketch series, and I was happy to play cool kind of. Like, I was happy to wear a couple chains. I was happy to kiss the girl.
Yeah.
I'm very satisfied with this.
Yeah. And I was on a TV show called Cavemen. Very popular.
I remember that based off the Geico
commercial. Yeah, hugely successful. But I was in makeup every morning for like 4 hours, and I was like, I'm happy to not play an old guy. I don't want to put any mask on my face. Don't want any extra beards. Like, I was like, this is good. I'll put on a couple magnet earrings and be done.
So let's grade Kyrie. What are we giving him?
As far as what is acting?
Yeah, yeah. We know he can ball. I mean, he gets paid professionally to play basketball. Yeah.
I'm going to give him a 10.
Yeah.
I think he did an amazing job. And I think at some point you forget that's Kyrie playing Uncle Drew, and you just look at Uncle Drew as Uncle Drew.
You forget, because a lot of my stuff was not with him, so having watched it and watching him and Rel together, you forget, one, that he's Kyrie. Two, you forget that at times that he's a young man at all playing an older man. Like, it's a impressive performance. And having worn a lot of that makeup stuff, like, when you put all that makeup on, it's sometimes harder to act because you can't do things with your face. Mm-hmm. So, like, the fact that he was able to sell it as an act, I mean, it's very, very impressive.
And he played ball in that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. That was a good point.
How hot, and we're in Atlanta, so it wasn't cool.
And he's wearing a fake belly, and it's like, it's crazy.
All right, I'm going to severely date myself right now, but I don't really care about being cool anymore. But I would say the chemistry that the two of you had reminded me a lot of Richard Pryor and Gene.
That's what we were going for. I mean, literally, we were at a party. We were at Eric Andre's birthday. Shout out to Eric Andre. And Rel was like, we should do something together. We could be like Richard Pryor and Gene Wilder. Literally. Yeah. So that's,
said that.
Yes.
Yeah. Really? Yeah. It reminded, it's like Silver Streak and Stir Crazy and all of that. The chemistry the two you have, I was like, damn, this is like a right now version of that.
That's what we were going for.
That's what we're going for.
And the truth is, I think we're funnier than those two guys.
You said it, and it's on tape.
Yeah.
That's a bold statement.